Pittsburgh continues its push for the President's Trophy, hosting the Flyers Sunday. They've dropped consecutive shootout losses, but now return home where they've been excellent all year. The Flyers' faint playoff hopes took another hit in Saturday's 1-0 shutout in Columbus. They start the day 8 points behind Boston for the final wildcard spot in the East with just 8 games left.
Chris Kunitz to the point. Dusted off by Mark Streit. Now Cullen. He'll walk it in the slot. Hornquist a bit right on. Mason doesn't see it. It's in. It trickles in. Matt Cullen was in the neighborhood.
Goes off a couple of legs and really seems to fool Steve Mason as this puck goes right off the shin pad of Chris Kunitz, goes through the five hole of Mason, and Matt Cullen's able to pick up the loose change for the 1-0 lead. But he's going to bring some of that skating ability, try and ease some of the tension off of a guy like Ivan Provorov here tonight.
Altieri, Filppula, Ivan Provorov out in front, Murray a dandy! He'll scramble out in front, Jordan Wheel was there, and Matt Murray right on the spot. Angling off the boards, and there's Matt Cullen. Through neutral ice, broken up, Jordan Wheel right back with a shot, he scores! Jordan Wheel's had 2 chances previous to this, 3 times a charm, and Philadelphia has tied it.
The Flyers are able to pick it up, Delzato gets it to Wheel, turns over Wheel's on the off wing, he shoots this and ends up going through the arm of Matt Murray.
Sundqvist moves it in, intended for Scott Wilson, pair of 23s. He along with Brandon Manning. Filppula dicks it out. Loops it back of the goal in front. Sundqvist! Oh, Mason got a piece of it. Sundqvist on the doorstep. Steve Mason says no. Wheel out of the corner. Up top for Gudas. Across. Brandon Manning with a shot. Answered by Murray. Wheel the rebound off sticks. They score! Getting to the loose puck out in front. Valtteri Filppula, Philadelphia with a 2-1 lead.
Goes off a skate right on the stick of Valtteri Filppula. Matt Murray twisted and turned around. It looks like we may have a challenge right here for goaltender interference as Matt Murray was definitely not in proper position to make that save. I would say that it looks like Filppula didn't make every attempt to get out of Matt Murray's way.
Correct.
There's no goaltender interference. We have a good goal. Pittsburgh loses their timeout.
Kicked along and brought out here by Dale Weiss. And back of Couturier, he gets it back. Sean Couturier out in front. Konechny for Weiss. Denied by Murray. And it's loose. They score. It pops out. Dale Weiss got to it. Murray thought he had it tied up. And Weiss, who has been on a bit of a hot spurt this week, gets the goal. Philadelphia up by 2. Flyers back out. Here's Jake Voracek all the way across. A shot taken, stopped by Murray. The rebound, they score! Jake Voracek gets the rebound. Claude Giroux initiates the play, and Philadelphia has a 4-1 lead.
Giroux gets it on net, and a great job by Voracek to put it home.
Philadelphia attempting to make a late push here, down by 8 points in terms of that final wild card spot. Hornquist has room, here he comes, he scores! Patrick Hornquist provides life for the Penguins. They trail it by 2.
Wayne Simmonds trying to hunt down Hornquist, just a perfectly placed shot over the glove of Steve Mason.
6 skaters on the ice, Mark Streit, Justin Schultz. A read by Gudas, an empty net, off a stick, they score! Ratko Gudas! So Ratko Gudas, who delivers a physical presence on the back end, gets his 5th goal of the season. Ratko Gudas, 5th goal of the season. Claude Giroux gets the only assist. It comes at 17:31. Braden Schenn, hammered by Gostisbehere, home! Shane Gostisbehere, as they pour it on.
And an absolute bomb by Gostisbehere as he blows this one by Matt Murray.
Philadelphia ties a season high with 6 goals as they impressively upend the Penguins Sunday. You have to go back to March of 2003 to find a more decisive loss on home ice for Pittsburgh when they lost 6-1 to the Flyers. 4 goals in the 3rd period created separation. In the 2 Flyers' wins against the Penguins this season, they've outscored them 10-2. And the win gets the Flyers within 6 points of the Bruins for the final playoff spot in the East with a home game against Ottawa Tuesday.